Success in IndyCar racing is a work in progress thus far this year for Honda's IndyCar teams. The search for more speed continuing this weekend at the Long Beach Grand Prix. Many of Honda's brightest stars, like Graham Rahal, who's a former winner here, struggled in qualifying and failed to make the second round. Five Honda pilots did make the fast 12, but when the 10-minute session wrapped, all were on the outside looking in. James Hinchcliffe, who had such a tough weekend at Phoenix, was the strongest. He'll line up seventh on Sunday.
Top Honda is something we can be proud of, and just super proud of the guys. You know, it's a big turnaround from last week in Phoenix, and to come here and have a good car right off the truck was awesome, and you know, just made small changes to it. Just kind of been tweaking on it a little bit as the weekend went on, and so far so good. Hopefully we can move forward tomorrow.
Another former winner here, Takuma Sato, who wheels AJ Foyt's 14 car, will line up eighth tomorrow, while Carlos Munoz, who ran third here two seasons back, will go from the 10th spot.
I love this place. You know, I won Indy Lights. I had my first podium in my rookie year. Like I said, I qualified, I think it was 12 or 11 that year, and I finished third. So everything that happened here in IndyCar. Last year, we went to the front a little bit as well. We normally do have a good race pace, so let's see how it goes.
Munoz teammate Ryan Hunter-Reay and Luca Filippi, driving for Dale Coyne Racing, will make up row number six when the Long Beach Grand Prix goes green Sunday afternoon. Honda teams focusing Saturday night on race setup and strategy decisions to try to get to victory lane on Sunday. In Long Beach, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.